And there we go. Day 16. We go again. Now, seems to be copper is a problem. Just set up a new mine. Well, it's in the midst. Copper, 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 copper. 1, 2, 3, 4. Pick up. Pick up, pick up. 1.
Running low.
Expanded westward. Oh, it's even more copper. Should actually use that. Would come in handy. This copper's running low. Get this flowing. Now, I'm at the stage of this game where blueprints that I've already made are not going to help me. Because... I have not gotten much further than this. I mean, yes. Got that, got that, got that, and that. I unlocked that by accident. I also unlocked that. But that was to get the next level of military. What else did I do? All the upgrades, but that's about it. Either way. I'm gonna get these built. Just to get their notification off my list. Mechanical facility, got. War facility, got. What was that? Laser facility. So, electromagnetics. Radiation. Got a mechanical. Telescope. Hypercooling is just another step. Right, you are... laser, you are radiation. I finally got 235 flowing. You are electromagnetics. You are particle, but not yet. Telescope. All activated. What else do I have? Particle. Astrometrics, particle, laser, more military, more buns, like more buns. Now, wow, schmow. This is, looks good, I'll say this, got it all nice, and it can be automated. Launch trigger, when, cargo full? No. Let me guess. Hang on. I want to be sure. Romanti. Romanti's landing pad. Yeah, it's empty. So, how full? Mixes them up. That's a problem. You go onto there. Much better. Don't mix up. There we are. She's flowing now. Boom. Fill it to the brim with rocket fuel. Because now, what I've got. Got a capsule ready. Got enough rocket sections to build 2 rockets. Next step was rocket fuel. Distance 81,000. Calculator. Each rocket fuel gives 50 liquid rocket fuel. So 81,000 shared by 50. Need 1,700 rocket fuels. Enable disable when this hits 1700. that's just for one rocket. But each one will be different. And the reason I said 1-7 is because right now, astrometrics, rocket reusability, rocket survivability, cargo safety reduces the amount of cargo lost during transit. Until that hits the high levels, you could still lose some things in transit. I don't want that to happen. Request my thruster pack. No, don't actually need it. Astrometrics though. Particle. Genetics. Where are you? Well, there's particle. Genetics. Particle. Astrometrics. There you are. Like I see here, all this did get built. Primary problem I've always had is not enough minerals. I've built that. Maybe pick up 2. Help if I connected them to power. How about the other one I built? Where are you? Hey boy, where are you hiding? Thank you.
Well done, is that alright?
Yeah.
Sure.
All done.
No holes or anything. If all there is, I'll go over.
No, no. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Yep.
My buns are sealed.
Yeah, for now. So you open it again. Better not.
These are old, okay? They're probably going to happen all over again. Power connected. Up done. Yep, sadly.
More out.
Sadly, maybe the case.
Yeah.
Didn't need any of this side. Why is it getting built? Get out of here. Get some help. Get that out of here. It's in my way. Had that selected as well. Power poles. One, two, three, and four. Did I creep out the way, then we're sorted. 1.7. It's not a full cart. Good. Don't need to stack these full. Now, launch my way to Romanti. Just consider you're using your thruster suit. Romanti is safe. I hope. And it restocks for another one. I hope I've got some fuel refineries there. Landing. Landed nicely. Just a bit of copper, but not important. What are you doing in there? Now, request fuel refinery. Where are you? You? Good. Assembler that will unpack. Right. You served us well, but no longer. Each one needs its own little filter. Right. You go there. Filter, you. Go refinery, make liquid rocket fuel. Your destination is back to Novus. Need to set another landing pad. Novus slash Romanti landing pad. Our capitalization is necessary. Launch trigger on cargo full. It is constructing rocket, of course. Power it. Receive it. Spit it out. Connection achieved. You only drop off fuel. You. Unpack sections. That. You sort. Capsules. What an output. A storage area, though. Just working it out. You take all the packed ones. You take them when they're ready. You stop working when it's full. Once it's armed and ready, I don't need that anymore. Just need three of these either. You stop working when the capsules are at one. She's ready. Whirp. Yep, he's an update. Bet mine will as well. material. Let's go. Okay, one of the first things I need to do. The first things I chose to do. Stop. Launch. Stop. Fire the next one. Launch. Stop. Disable these guns. Not those, they'll have their own. Yeah, a correction required here. First things first. This is the vulcanite container. We'll take that and you're too close. To the brim with you. Yeah, all four lines. Iridite, just what I need as well. It's the next stage. Stone, iron, loads of iron. I'm trying to set up one first. Just one will be good for now. Taking all the waste. It's an initial. Raw material will come in very handy. Not all that. Give me those back. Yes. Let's use the pact, but once it lands, it'll have unpacked. Automatically put it in. Stop doing it when you do that. You hold this. Nope. You hold that. Don't do anything. Cheek. Fueling. It'll take a while to refuel. And again, it would come in handy. I had a tank. Boom. Let's make sure it flows. We need any in the tank. What else have we got? Still more stone in here. That much stone on this one planet. God damn it. What is this mess? Give me my blueprints. Give me everything else back. To start out somewhere else, thank you. Get back here. I'm resupplied. Do I have iron chests? I don't know. It's gonna be full of nothing but stone. That first one was gonna be waste. Yep, she's full. One, two, three. Still over 600. Definitely gonna need double that. Better return. Automatic. Just for now. Empty it out. Did waste work? When that landed, it would have had rubbish. Yep, I think it worked. Get rid of that, get rid of that, get rid of that. You can take these. Don't know why they were there for, they just were. Reset. Oh. Need to set up a signal. Loads of cups. Yep. Down, 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 down. There. Vulcanite only. lords, but should set it so it's on green signal when cargo full. Investigate this issue. Takes time to update things.
Yeah.
Especially when it hasn't been on in a while.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, you know them chocolates we got?
Mm-hmm.
The one with the trifle.
Yeah, your mum's not keen on them.
Yeah.
I know.
I think they're quite nice, actually.
Mm-hmm. You're not.
I am so.
You're not. I'm not.
I'm fighting over the pumpkins this time.
There you are.
I'm having the pumpkins.
I'm not.
I'm having the pumpkins. You can have the eyeballs.
What's not?
Yes.
Booger!
Oh.
You're the booger. Yeah, booger. Ah, rah, 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 rah. Gonna help. Have to do what I do. Yes. 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 And you. Gonna take a lot, and I mean a lot. Tell me, I've got a landing site for the Vulcanite. Yeah. I was trying to draw. Get this vocalized. Rocket goes up, picks up the stuff, comes back, lands there. Stuff comes out of there, recycling the rubbish. Materials pick up here. All materials. It's done with a Vulcanite provider. Second one for that planet would be iron. Third one, stone. Fourth one, too close. Vul, vul, iron, iron. One, two, three, four. Stone, stone. Basically an arse ton of stuff to do. Yeah. Get my head round it. Vulcanite's loading up for the next one. Iridite. Iridite. Still copper problems. What is the problem with my enriched copper boys? The fact that there's not enough copper. The Treans are busy elsewhere. Doof doo doof. Boo doo 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 doof. Yep, that's empty. Requesting, but it's empty. Bless you. Long way to travel, on the way. This is draining. I'll get rid of all the rubbish that that's on that planet. For the actual job. Iron, stone, mercite. And aim, fire, this way, go over to there. Take a while. But let me see. Problem in Romanti. Yep. I should just double that. 1.8 is not enough on fuel. 1.7. Double that to 34. Primary reason, I gave it enough fuel for one rocket trip, and enough parts for two. I didn't give it enough fuel. Plop it down, give me that, plop it down. Plus with the ore over here, that means this needs to shift. Might be able to just... That fits in just nicely. One requester. Move that to there, boom. Perfect. It's facing the wrong way. Up one, done. Problem corrected. I want to do a twofer, and that'll just fit. Yep, just fits. Marvelous. Marvelously yawny. Marvelous. Exactly. That's just all about the scrap. Sort this myself. Make sure the connection's achieved. Woo, watch out for the trains. Together bit by bit by bit. Come on, slot that down, put that down. All of it. Plop, plippity, plop, plip, plip, plip. Your fall, your fall. It's ready. Just unfueled. Okay, first one. Whee! Block. O for ore. It's you. You are two. Next one was iron, just another iron pickup. Stone. Keep hook up one.
It is ready.
Frankly, I can start stone right now. This is where I'm not sure.
Right. This is where I'm not sure.
I could set up one of these for each planet. That would take too long. One per mineral, I think. Put more on here if I need to. I can move it along.
Deal with the copper. What's the deal, boy?
That's what the deal is. That took no time at all to empty. Too close. This is how I'll end up stuck in part of it.
I'm you autosave. Bend away.
Better. And stone. And go on there. Join his buddy. That one. Nope. This one. There. There it goes. There this goes. A little further, you go right here. This one. Right there. Each one is connected. Except the last one. That's what the landfill's for. Whenever I'm lost in thought, I turn into a Minecraft villager. Let me get resupplied first. Finish building the train stops. That's what I should have done a while ago. As far as research is concerned, I can get unlocked genetics. all four catalogs. Brr. Iridium powder. No. Just to change the bit. That's what I'm going off. Today's facility needs nutrient vats to make. Nutrient vats need nutrient gel. Nutrient gel's made by that. Just this. A bit of fertilizer to kickstart. Is what this was here for. I thought bringing nitric acid would work. I can't make it in orbit. I did send it here. In fact, this was the maker. Didn't want to remove this, that was the problem. A nice facility. You get in place. Means you are the nutrient vat. Means you would be. Boop, 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 boop. None of that, none of that. Get rid of it. Bioculture. Nutrient gel. What is this? What is this pipe? It's the biosludge pipe. Sludge to kickstart. That's why. Let me think. It's made there. It is made in orbit. It's just getting oxygen up there. Well, I'm on a... Bah! Confused! These were. And you made mirrors. Frames, lenses. Bless you. That was it. that made it using the lenses. Just observed. Add out the observations. And it used them to make catalogs. That definitely made this. Needed a bit of biosludge to kickstart the process. It's supposed to be made in here. What did it take? Oh, I know what this was. A minute. Got it. To begin with. What I gotta do. You, come here. Wee. Efficient, but a kickstart. I'll give it the biosludge it needs, makes the nutrient gel. Nutrient gel moves forward. Yeah, nutrient gel. Just want to make two of them. How many does it take to make two? 40 vats. Insufficient. All the modular frames got consumed by everyone else. Trigger. You get on there, finish the connection. Get that producing. I'll just need fertilizer. So that's that. This makes the vats. I'll just ask for a single chest. You. Needs all of that. Could make this a little bit easier on myself. Oops. Up. That's just to provide that. Can't be helped. But all this is not needed. That's needed. That's fine. That one's fine. A big long one there.
Asking, can she have always?
Of course.
No, they say, of course.
Don't have a letter around here. Old address.
Yeah.
Should be a letter on the shred pile. That turns in. Chunky pipe. All that needs is a little bit of bio sludge, which you in gel rather. Smaller. Now what? Ugh. What are you doing here? Get out of here. Connection achieved. All that's left is fertilizer. Means I don't need that. Bit of a long in the pipe. If it does the job. Say a bit long in the pipe, but if it works, it works. Then also get built on its own. These are filling up, that's still emptying. Vulcanite on that line. There's not a vulcanite line. What are you doing? Get off that. Not you, my beautiful. Yeah, delay corrected. me transmitter receiver. Not that. Damn it. Let's see. 0. It's not 0, and you knew it. 0's in the window. Yeah, it's gonna be slowed way down. Not switch on. Not switch on.
Yes.
Something like blah 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 blah. Let me see.
Look beautiful.
Yep. It's usually the way it goes. Start new thing, no idea what's coming. Okay, you work this out. That's how it happened. Which means I might have done it again. Let me see. Yeah, it's in iron. Clean out of his. Now, think about it. Thank you. It goes. Doesn't have to be full. Just have to refuel this. Driving. Working all right. We'll refuel. This to have a signal that if there's something in here, it won't launch. You've got transmitters, receivers. Unloading required before next payload. Right, that's it. I'm gonna have a look. Informatron, cargo rockets.
Let me see.
But a rocket won't automatically launch to a landing pad that isn't empty. So I'm okay. Cool. Cool-ish. Launch when cargo is full. It's loading fuel right now, so it's gonna have to wait. Launches on the fuel full, it'll launch without it being fully full. Waiting for available empty land pad. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thing is, it's not done loading yet. Sections output green. Condition if rocket sections are at 100, so it doesn't know. Packed sections are at 40, and output that. Rocket fuel is at what number? 34. At 34,000 equal output 1. There. What the hell? Oh man! Damn it! That's why rocket survivability is needed. Cargo pods were deployed safely, but it missed the landing pad. That one. That's what's needed. To get that, I need beryllium. recover it. Seven, because there's not enough. Back. Clean up crew. Clean up crew. Clean it up. Once I'm done right, do it yourself. Here we go. Don't think these will ever have a problem, but I'll just put that there to be sure. There. Oof, wrong way around. Sorted. Get rid of that. Had a loading up with some proper vulcanite. That's a supply. We're near enough. Fills up with vulcanite nicely, but it's not filling up with rocket fuel fast enough. Still a lot more than the cargo than this was doing. And I didn't change that right.
Apes.
Three, six, nine. See, it's filling up faster. That's all we can promise. I want to watch this one land this time. Later then, a recall too. That would work. Wolf output and right. You output green signal. So when the fuel's full and that condition is met, the space is empty, give it a green signal and fire. It works! And if there's still something on that landing pad, it will not launch. Right. The other one just landed as well. The cycle is complete. Someone get this smile off my face. All that's left. Connected, ready. A lot faster. Now the thing is, I don't have to have it one resource per rocket. I can mix it up. Copper in if I wanted. Just don't have enough outs for that. I'll keep it iron, stone, and immersite. Give me something to work with here. Where are you? You, come here. There. You, there. You, there. Just too close to do. No, you're not an output, you're an input. Take those cargo pods out of there, please. Still fueling. Little correction. I'd land on that planet and just give it what it needs. Team again.
for the water.
Automated cargo rockets. Loving it. Again, it will only launch when that's empty. That's got plenty of fuel. Fuel is going to be full. She works, she works, she works. Time from you. All reason ended up with too many. Five at a time. Bonuses. Rocket survivability. How are we doing on that, actually? Doesn't show, doesn't say. That's evil. I'll stick with one for now. Fix it, scrap the junk. On with it all. All arriving, all flowing. Again, just low on rocket fuel. It's nearly full. Sort of refueling will stop soon. It's non-stop mining now. As far as the deliveries. working. Much better. Or at least should increase. They're fine, they'll just build what they've got. To get things properly, I'm gonna have to go to the asteroid belt. This is where I need my thruster suit. Thruster. And oxygen. Ready. What it doesn't have is, of course, the fuel. And we have got an output for this. Oh, just taken there. Yep, back in the circle. Perfect. None of these are gonna work to clean up. This is the one I need to focus. Now, now, now. Needs to be 3400. Loads! This one's staying manual for now. Of course, launching it into there. Oh, wait, is it giving me the right one? It did not. Get out of here. Wrong suit. Pick it up manually then. Jeez. Knowing that this works is half the battle. Fuel, please. Halfway. There we go. Right, gonna investigate. Asteroid belt. Barrel, just what I need. Better on solar. Let me see. We've got an abandoned spaceship. Hello, old friend. Barrel, water ice, barrel. Earl. Beryl, Beryl.
Fantastic.
Now, what I'm actually going to need to do here. Let me see. Give me 40 of these packs. Not if I actually stood in the right way, please. Give me the solar panels and the accumulators. Let's pour them out. Big miners, small miners. All the power. Pumps, storage. Inserts. Ah, stop that. Stop refilling it. One spare oxygen, more fuel, speed modules, radar. Circuitry. Nothing to do with trains. Still emptying out. Right. Put it back. Now you may refill it. 179. That's nothing. That's nothing. I gave it all my fuel. I must walk. Where am I going? What am I doing? Think about it. Doing. It's gone. Can't remember. It's gone. I hast forgotten. Right. All this is definitely what I need in the cannabis belt. It's been a general vicinity. That was it. I do remember now. It's because I'm very low on logistic points. To do. I'm going to send one of these and ready. Into orbit. I'm gonna make another landing pad. Jeez, I've got two landing pads. Where are you? One is this one. It was just to drop off the biomatter. Now that I've connected it directly. should be all right. I'm actually gonna cut that, put it here. Because that's where the biomat is dropping off. You know which. But that's future. Can I carry 40? Let's see. Your own time, boys. Get over here. You go there, you go there. 48, close enough. I'll have one at least. Again. It landed this time.
It's working, yay, yay, yay.
It's doing maybe a trickle, but it's not exactly a problem. Let me see. What was happening there? Weird. I got 39. That's what I'm building the other thing for. It's in place. There's the last one. Here comes more rocket fuel.
Bob's your bloody uncle, lad.
Oh, for God's sake.
Not here. Who put these here? Who put these there?
I'll insert artillery shell, ammo slots are full.
Yeah, just have that on my shoulder, shall I? Get him!
Uh-oh.
Dead.
Never.
I will not, because I'm going to put an oven on. my head around this.
It's a lot more than 50, that's for damn sure. Just realized. Just needs 100. Put that in there, put that in there, boom.
Resupply me!
Still only at 40. 39 rather. Stepped out of range.
Resupply me!
That is a good sign to have. Two fully stocked Vulcanites. It could be faster. That's about trains. Worry about that when I start working on nuclear fuel for nuclear trains. But this 220, 250, 2 megawatts, 3 megawatts. Efficiency 10%. 2 megawatts, 30 megawatts. Plus nuclear fuel. Shh. 50 gigajoules. Takes a lot just to drain that. Come on, where's that last one? Need all 40. Thank you. Done. Sent it. Of course. It's in there. It means it needs to get out of there. It's that last rock of fuel. Hurry up. Void them in for future, don't need any more. That will be ready. Now we need to go into Norvis orbit. Norbit. Why am I waiting? Why am I waiting for jet fuel? And fly like this. Burn it straight away. I'm gonna use one of these to go into Norbit and set up another cargo rocket for scaffolding. Then I can build a small mining base in the asteroid belt. Retarget. Yeah, I'll need all that. Target Norbis. Norbit. Target is the right one. Yep. Yeah. Receive the signals, of course. Insufficient rocket fuel. That's clear, that's clear, that's clear, that's out of me. I put it where it belongs, into this, so we can stay there. Right now, the slow is the rocket fuel. That's what's keeping it. Oh my god, no wonder. Thought I'd fix that. Go anywhere because of that. Why? What? Not the problem. Just keep flowing. Not moving. Unclog. Well, it's because he wouldn't turn in there. The whole problem. Where did he go? Did he go around that way just to get out of the way? Okay. All these navigation numpties. Hey, I thought I fixed that problem. Didn't find out. Oh. Been the problems I thought I'd fixed. Oopsies. A hole in my wall, dear. Delizer, Delizer. There's a hole in my wall, dear, and I'm getting attacked now. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. That refills. I'll do that. I'll do that. I'll do that. Keep it flowing, boys. Keep it flowing. Before, it was clogging, but I deleted a bit here. It seems to... it still backs up, but it doesn't stop completely. Unless something doesn't want to go that way. That's been fixed.
Better, Ben.
That's enough for one rocket. Right now, that's all I need. Oh, stop there. Please set it up properly. Guys.
carpet bomb them. This wall filled. About to be improved on. Yep, that's what's causing it. Where are they trying to go is what I want to know. Trying to go there for repair. Fuel. Pipes. Hello. I know. Shut up. There. Pop 'em off. Space assembler. Yeah. Unpack the sections. Not oxygen, give me those. Space belt that way. Got the capsule, that's ready. Fill up the sections, so that's ready. Built it here. To get the scaffolding. Stop.
be stuck. I'm in stuck, I'm back in. Played mistake. That, you keep the space capsule. Repack them, send them out. Sort them out. Now, request 1,000 space belts, 100 of those, 150 of those, 50 of those, 50 space assemblers. Idiot. Still filling. 200 of that. Only got 150. It'll do. Boom, 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 boom. No, 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 no. Disassemblers. Get it! Disassemblers in. No, space. None of that. Space pipes. Don't forget the pipes. I think they're down back at base. Oh, for God's sake. The reason that won't move is because that's in the way. Don't know if they'll help any. We'll see how it looks. Move. That floors, then that floors, then that floors. Then that one starts moving. There we go. Then that one's moving, then that one. Then that one goes. Working again. Just can't get the trains in these days. Pipes. All of these. these are upgrades. Nice. Those four are ready. They're just missing the raw material. Harvest the barrel. Let me have a look at this. In barrel to the homeworld will be easy enough. Keep flowing, you stupid train heads. These are train heads and they're stupid. Clean that up. Can you get more over here? That one of those on that side, but a Calidus asteroid belt. One of these, the barrel output. Should just change that to change a Mercite to barrel just for now. Beryllium is a very, very important one. How important? It gives me free rocket packs. My good god, man. Didn't know that's how that came up. Good to know. Now move. Either way, nothing set up for the asteroid belt. Don't worry about that later. That's plenty. Be able to do is change those two into active providers, then they'll be able to send whatever crap they've got out the way. was that for? There. You see, are there any network guys dealing with this? Is that being switched off? It's working. So just waiting on the guys to arrive. Where are they? Hmm. Oh, that's why. Oop. That would be why. Slow it down because of that. Again. Regardless, gotta wrap it up here. Oh. Head scratcher. Thanks for watching, guys. Catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.